It's often hard for artists to find exposure for their work, especially in a small town like State College. But just down the road in Lemont, the Gallery Shop is giving artists that opportunity year-round. Many of the shop's 50 artists have started their art careers here recently, but others, like woodworker Steve Strauss, have been here since the late 90s.
And mainly get into making the shaker boxes, and now I've expanded into a few other things, like the clocks and some live edge tables.
He crafts these clocks, tables, boxes, and even utensils by hand, and even uses local wood from around the area to add sentimental value to each item.
Almost all is from Center County, and almost all is, you know, pieces that came down in somebody's yard, and they'll call me about, you know, cleaning up their tree, and actually getting some oak from the tree that stood right here beside the gallery shop.
Lena Tynell, who does the watercolor.
Manager Jenny Conway appreciates how lucky she is to have her job, as well as the talent she is constantly surrounded by.
And it's a fun place to be. The energy's good here. Everybody's always happy. For me, it's the best job in the world.
Conway wishes more people knew about the shop, especially since it's in a tucked away part of Center County. But the holiday season is busy, and she couldn't do it without Strauss's help.
He's a big help to me. He helps me a lot around here. But he's a hard worker, and he's always producing, and people love his work.
The shop sells themed artwork based on the time of year, and the holiday section has always been popular with customers. The gallery shop and other local shops hope for a busy weekend as the annual Christmas in Lemont event happens tonight and tomorrow. In Lemont, I'm Steven Svitko for the Center County Report.
We hope you enjoyed watching the video. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you did.
For the rest of our newscasts and featured stories, click here.
And for sports, click here. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.